Allison just mentioned we may have broken a record today.
Well, we definitely broke one in Naples. We had 88 degrees. And we tied one in Fort Myers.
It was like summer.
It felt like it today.
Yeah, it was definitely on the humid side, and then the heat and winds out of the southeast. But the problem is that when you have such strong winds out of the southeast, it's hard for that sea breeze to kick on in and bring some cooler air over the Gulf. So it was hot today, but thankfully, I think this is going to be our last real hot day above average remaining, though, for the next few. I'll give you the details in a moment. Here's a look at Fort Myers Beach. It's going to be a nice sunset in just about a half hour, just a few clouds to reflect reflect the sunlight there. Here's the details on that record. So it was set back in 1944. We reached 88. So it's not a brand new record. I have a little asterisk next to it in the data book saying, hey, there's multiple years that we've reached 88 on this day. We will be a few degrees cooler tomorrow, and the record tomorrow is 90. So I don't think we have really any chance of even tying it tomorrow, but we will be above average. Here's the setup. And if you're talking to any of your friends or family up north, they're dealing with yet another big storm. So if you're traveling tonight or tomorrow morning, check your flights. We have a lot of winter weather and also some rain and thunderstorms moving through parts of the Southern Gulf states. For us, you're going to be surprised how little rain we get out of this forecast, out of this front. It looks like such a storm, and it is, just not for us. Take a look at your futurecast. Here's the rain that's moving through, and thunderstorms even moving through Mississippi and Alabama, parts of Georgia. Once we head into tomorrow morning by 7 o'clock, that's what's left of the rain. So we're going to have warm and humid conditions ahead of the front, but rain-cooled air, that's going to be hard to come by. The rain continues just to fade away as Friday progresses, but the front is still working its way farther to the south. Cloud cover will remain kind of mostly cloudy for the day on Friday. So once the front gets here on Saturday, our rain chances are still limited, but it is going to have an impact with our dew point, the moisture content, the humidity. So by Sunday, even though we're not getting a huge temperature cool down, we're not seeing a lot of rain, there will be a difference in our comfort factor from the humidity. We'll show you the numbers coming up next half hour. But rain, yeah, it's going to be hard to come by with that front. Temperatures tonight warm again, enough so that we will stay humid enough into the overnight hours with fog potential in the morning. So deal with that fog through about 8, 9 o'clock in the morning, and sea fog can stick around a little bit longer. So tonight, 78 degrees by 7 o'clock. 9 o'clock, we're at 74, not even breaking into the upper 60s by 11 o'clock. Definitely above average for this time of year.